this deal. Three. This is gonna be an interesting one. Oh, thank God. I get anxious when I see like doubles on the board, and I just wanna get a play out of the way. So I know we're good. I swear, if we could have played this for a while, I'm gonna be upset at myself. Someone please let me know if that was there for a while. Double nines, and that's it. we'll see where we end up. Just to make things look a little nicer. But I'm not sure about this one at all, because we're missing three of diamonds, two of hearts, and we are stuck with the eight of hearts and the four of hearts. Can't put that seven anywhere, so we can't reverse build. Can't transfer over any of these because they don't really matter, so unfortunately, feels, at least to me. So basically, it doesn't feel like we could win or lose. It's not really too definitive from the beginning. Triple sevens. Not a good sign, especially since we don't have many cards higher than a seven. So this one might be quick. We're about to find out if it made a difference at all. And it looks like the answer is no. So let's do our double check. You know the deal by now. Nowhere for that four. Hiding here. Double kings, double tens, double queens. I think there's one more double fives and double twos. So not the best, but that's the most so far tonight, so maybe this will be our next best game. guess let's get straight into it. Another 8. Thank you. So let's see. My bad, everybody. My bad. Better late than never in this case. is it for now. Check. No, we're for that 7. No, position since we have all of the aces as well. Wait, I think we can, but let's just wait. We will be able to play it again. I forgot what I was saying. But we're in a better spot. Simply put. Let's just keep adding on here. It's not like it can really hurt at this point just to play what we can. There's that three. That will help us later. Let's keep going. As I just realized, we're stuck with triple sixes. How unfortunate. You know, get out of there. We don't want you here. Pesky card. Seven, because we need these sevens out of the way right now. Okay. Need to move. The diamonds with the spades. I think to give ourselves the best chance here, so diamond spade. Diamond. And now we're at a six here. How could we build backwards? Because we can't lose when we're this close. That's just not right. We can't transfer over and do anything here. Since, are these spades really costing us a win right now? I don't see any path to victory now. This sucks. This really sucks. I don't see anything. Take one last look. Because I just think we lost this one. Alright, that one stung a little more than the others. Sound good? All right. Last game of the night, here we come. Sevens and double fives. Okay. All right, we only have two plays, so let's fast forward. So now we have almost no influence on this game in the slightest. Nowhere for that 9. Nowhere for that 8. Nowhere for that 8. Nowhere for that queen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think we're still in a bad spot. Tonight wasn't our night, so let's do that last check. Nowhere for that 9. Nowhere for that 8. Nowhere for that 8. Nowhere for that queen. Nowhere for that 2. Nowhere for that 8. And nowhere for that 9. It looks like we had all of the 9s. No, we had triple 9s and triple 8s in our hands. And nothing could come from it, because these triple sevens and double fives stopped us from any possibility of victory. So unfortunately tonight was no bueno, as we had double aces, double sixes, double